Hello guys, what's up beautiful people all around the world. Welcome back to the Kinta channel with me right in here. For today's lesson video, we are going to react. This is a video from Ivan Cornejo. I hope I said it right. This is his song Mira, the official video. This music video is like recommended to my YouTube page, and it seems like it's going to be like really viral hit song. So let's react together guys. Alright guys, without any further ado guys, let's go to the video. 3, 2, 1, play. Ivan Cornejo. Where is she from? Is she from Brazil or Spain? Ooh. Do we have subtitles for this caption? Auto translate. Oh, Spanish! Ooh, she's so pretty. Ooh, beautiful voice. Also, he kind of like looks so young to me. Like, he looks so young, even though with the mustache and stuff. I think he's like, I don't know, 18 years old. He looks so young in here. Seriously, like. Beautiful voice. So he's a painter. I guess he's painting that girl, maybe. I don't know if he's like a real painter in real life, you know, or just more on in this music video. But so far that I listened to his voice, his voice is kind of like very unique, you know. It's like very chilly, very vibrant, very unique, you know. Like very just like flawless. The way that he sings this is kind of like very effortless. What is he gonna make anyway? Yes. Ooh, she's so pretty. Is that the girlfriend? So pretty. Corazón. Ooh. You know, sometimes that really fascinates me is because the painter always like when they paint really using that emotion, like it could be like really chaotic, like. Blah, 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 blah. But it turns out to be a beautiful painting, you know. Oh my god. It's just amazing. I guess he's Spanish. Ooh. He kind of looks like Middle Eastern though, the face. Ooh. Sleep on the grass. The girlfriend's so pretty. Is she his real girlfriend? She looks so pretty. Beautiful. Ooh. That is very beautiful shot. What is this going to make anyway? It's all yellow. Oh my god. Like, what is the painting? Show us the pretty. It's so beautiful. What you gonna make? It's all yellow. What is this? What's that mean? It's all just yellow. Okay, but either way, the music is kind of simple. His voice very effortless, very flawless. I really love it. It doesn't have too much like techniques or like, high notes, whatever. But it's just so simple, so beautiful, so pure. I love it. What do you guys think about that music video? Please comment down below. And also, I hope you guys enjoy watching this lesson video from me. I'm gonna sending out. I'll see you guys later in my next lesson video. Bye bye.